Hello everyone. The Journals tool provides a personal space for students to communicate privately with their instructor and is the ideal tool for reflective assignments and individual projects. In this video, you will learn how to create, manage, and grade journals. Let's get started and create a new journal. Make sure you're logged into your Blackboard account and navigate to a course. On the course page, move your mouse pointer within the content area and select the Create Plus button where you want to add a new journal. Next, select Create at the top of the menu and choose Journal from the list of content items that opens on the right side of the page. Enter a meaningful journal title at the top of the page and type a journal prompt in the editor. You can also use the editor toolbar options to format text, attach files, and embed multimedia. If you forget to add a prompt, students will see a message that you have not added instructions for this journal. When you finish writing the prompt and adding formatting, choose the Save button below the editor to confirm the changes. Now click the Settings gear icon on the right side of the page to open the Journal Settings panel. The journal editing options are turned on by default. This allows students to edit or delete a journal entry or comment after submission. To prevent students from editing or deleting the journal entry, uncheck the Allow Users to Edit and Delete Entries option. To prevent students from modifying or removing their journal comments, uncheck the Allow Users to Edit and Delete Comments option. If you want the journal to count for a grade, select the Grade Journal option to expand the settings. Choose a due date, time, category, grade type, and maximum points. Optionally, attach a grading rubric for consistency and clarity of expectations. When you're finished, select the Save button to confirm the settings. For graded journals, a new grade column will appear in the gradebook with the same name. Finally, choose the desired option from the visibility menu at the top right of the page. Students won't see a journal in your course until you make it visible. Now, choose the close icon on the top left side of the page to return to the content area. The new journal should now be visible in the content area. Like other content items, journals can be moved by dragging it to a new location in the content area.
You can edit or delete a journal from the More Options menu on the right side. Also, when a student submits a journal entry, a blue activity icon appears next to the title on the content page and in the activity stream. Now, let's open a journal and look at the options available. On the Journal tab, you can edit or delete the journal prompt with the More Options menu, or modify the journal settings on the right side of the page. The second tab at the top of the page will either be a participation tab for ungraded journals or a grades and participation tab for graded journals. This area provides a place to review and/or grade student submissions and view other helpful grading information, such as how many students have participated, how many submissions need to be graded, and grades that need to be posted. If desired, you can use the search box on the left side to locate a particular student's name or filter by student status to view the students who submitted a journal entry or did not submit one. The second filter, grading status, allows you to view only journal submissions that need to be graded or posted. To grade a submission, select a student's name in the list to open the grading submission page. The student's journal entry will appear below the prompt. You can grade the journal directly by entering a score in the grade pill or select the grading rubric to view the grading details. Click the feedback icon next to the grading pill to enter important student feedback. You can post the grade or edit your feedback using the three ellipses menu to the right of the feedback button. If you want to add a comment, scroll down to the post and select the comment link located below the entry to open the editor. Next, click in the comment box to expand the options, type your comment, and use the toolbar to format text, add a table, insert an image, attach files, or embed multimedia, and choose the comment button to save it. Comments appear below the journal entry. Finally, you can select the More Options menu to edit or delete a student's journal entry or comment. Don't forget to post your grades after you're done grading. If you have any more questions or need further assistance, feel free to reach out to the e-learning support team.